Is in my head.
He springs these little surprises on us. We didn't see that exam check, did we? Very splendid. That cost a lot of money. No, no, I couldn't have done. Silly question. David Penn on bass guitar. Yes. On keyboards, Andy Giddings. On drums, big boy Dern Perry from Los Angeles. Dern Perry, hello! And all the way from Abilene, Texas, Cowboy Martin Barr. Fabulous, right. Well, that was an old one from our very first LP, and the next song is a much more recent piece. This is from our second LP, and I think, was it from the first one as well? Or the second one, yeah. It's one in which, well, I'll tell you too much about it. Don likes this one for reasons that escape me, probably because he gets to emulate the splendid introduction that was originally done by Clive Bunker, but Don can probably do it almost as well. He certainly has 24 years to learn the fucking thing. This is called For a Thousand Mothers, my dear.
Thank you.
Thanks, that was a slightly different version of Living in the Past, and
you're regretting the thing now, aren't you? It's a bit warm up here.
He's now going to have to take the jacket off, which means that's the moment when you go, woo! Let's see how much weight Dave has gained since last year. Okay, this one is another kind of old thing. I apologize for doing all these old things, but a lot of them we haven't done for ages. This one, of course, is a regular. It's called Beret.
Thank you.
from the Benefit album, Martin. Can you keep your eyes on these?
Yes.
With the, it was actually backwards flute, you know, by turning the tape over and doing everything backwards on the original record. That's quite difficult to do, unless of course I stand this way. We'll try and do it. Thank you. Took a lot of thinking out about it. This is sure with you there to help me, and probably will.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. A very happy birthday to Peter Ward. Peter, if you're out there, all the way from Cumbria, on behalf of us chaps, you're only a little older than we are, really.
He's much older than me, I dare. My southern calf.
Mid-40s.
What?
He is.
He's mid-50s. Are we trying to be kind to him?
Yeah, he's a nice young chap like this. Happy birthday, Peter.
He's very brave of you, Dave. Dave doesn't do a lot of talking as a rule, but when he does, very talkative chap. That's a lovely shirt as well. It's good. Came with the suggestion. We're going to do a couple of more gentle pieces now, which are prone to mishap. At least they were rehearsing last week. See if we can hear these ones. Martin, good luck.
Thank you.
reasons for waiting. Before that was Sausage with a Woman. Before that was Black Sunday, and then before that you heard a brief instrumental piece, which is one of the tracks from Martin Barr's solo album, which is just finishing off. And you might look out for that a little later in this year.
Absolutely.
Splendid. On which Martin Barr actually sings. In fact, if I was in a really devilish mood, which of course I'm not. Not this tour, baby. Actually, he should be working on it. As I said, I'm pretty knackered these days after 25 years of doing this. But Martin has a virgin voice, as yet untouched by smoke machines and strange places. So you could do it. Yeah, I see you doing that. Do a thing on your own. What? Okay, this is one from the middle period, Jethro Tull, when I was sporting a bowler, I think. I don't know why we dressed up. We were jokes. We were good fun at the time. Ask Brian Curry.
Let me bring you some better than you could ask. Dust you down from tip to toe. Dust you down from tip to show you how the garden grows. Show you how the garden holds you steady as you go. Hold steady as you join the chorus if you can. It'll make a beer to an honest man. Let me bring you love from the fields. Bobby.
Or is it
to make all your enemies. And your wise men don't know how it begins.
We're a caring band, and just in case you think, you know, that maybe Croydon doesn't quite mean the same to us as Paris or Rome or New York would, I want you to know that I got here very early this morning, and I bought some postcards which I'd like to share with you. They're very good. The first one is of the council offices. It shows it with a nice, there's Big Ben next to it, and that's a London bus. That one I'm going to send to my uncle Norman. Having a wonderful time in Croydon. This one, I really like this one, I'm going to send to my uncle Jim, and this one is sort of various scenes of Croydon, and there's Big Ben as well. It sort of seems to cluster them. Yeah, and they always put Big Ben in, that's right. But my favourite is this one. It's sort of views of Croydon inside the words okay. And this one I'm going to send to my auntie Stella, is having a wonderful time in Croydon. And this is, in case you can't see it at the back there, can I pass it round?
That's very sensitive.
Uncle who was he? Is that Benton?
Auntie Stella, yeah? Because it's throwing something rude on it, because all these people can read it. So, no, you didn't mention anything about the enormous bizarre issue. Okay, this is a new piece. It doesn't have a name yet. When we get to the end, we realize, right.
the sand boot shivers down the wall. Yeah, but she didn't brace her table. And she wasn't there at the top. Yes, her legs went on black. Like staring up the head of a dream. Her heart was spinning to the past. And she didn't
Thank you.
Campbell's This Is Not The World. Last stop, Peterson. Got time for us. A couple of years ago as well. This is a very, very old one, which Clive will enjoy when he comes to see it. We may even let him play it. We don't. No, he wouldn't give up the drums, would he? Don actually grew up, he says, listening to amongst others Jethro Tull, so he was very fond of Clive Bunker, Irish drummer, and Don was very, very pleased to have the chance to play this old piece in which Clive used to play a 10-minute drum solo. But this is, luckily, 1993, and Don Perry will only be allowed a 12-second drum solo. But on a good night, you might have a stretch of 13 or maybe 14 seconds. This is called Dharma for One. Thank you.
clarification of my understanding. Good night from Martin Barr, lead guitar, thanks. David Peck on bass, and the Guinness on keyboard. Don't carry on the bass. Thanks a lot. Thank you very much.